for my baked honey mustard chicken and roast potatoes. I had everything at the house except for chicken breasts, paprika, and rosemary. When I got home, I preheated the oven to 450. I cut the potatoes into quarters. I then put them into a bowl and added vegetable oil, salt, black pepper, and rosemary. Then I mixed it all up and I poured it into a pan.
Check me out! That's where the bustle starts. The bustle starts taking place, so keep out of sight when you got no.
I then put it into the oven for 20 minutes. Then I worked on the chicken. I added salt and pepper to taste. I didn't have dry measuring cups, so I put in honey, mustard, and basil, except I accidentally added in mint. I then mixed all that together and I poured it on the chicken and I brushed it all to make it even. Then it was time to take the potatoes out. I then put the chicken in for 30 minutes. And I flipped them over, put the rest of the sauce on, and put it in for 15 more minutes. Every trip, you gotta be a